If Batista just survived the best shot he's going to receive all night, I don't think there's any stopping the Enemy.
The Viper cannot believe this. That should have ended this match, but it continues. The WWE Universe standing at attention. Then back to Randy Orton.
Yet another big move, guys.
Eyes, nice over. Batista's seeing better times.
Hey, Lewis, my bad about that, bro.